I've got a lot of sticks. There's a fucking deer.
Where?
I'm seeing one. Again.
Yeah, it's good, Chris.
You like it?
Yeah. It's good. If it's well sick, it's like maybe if you had like another couple of people.
Yeah, I know, but there's nothing I could do about that.
Nah,
mate.
It's good though. It is really good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Mick reckons I'll get quite a few hits on that.
Yeah, you should do, man. Yeah. I'd be surprised if you didn't.
What, still on here? Log 8 is the most dangerous place to get killed. You just logged 8 in the fucking... in the middle of the fucking beach, like.
How much flex have I got?
Find my body there?
Yeah!
Alright, sorry. I didn't fucking realise, did I?
Mate, I've got half of what you asked for so far.
Alright.
Is that you, Mick, coming?
Yeah, I'm chasing this fucking deer.
Oh, you have to look at all that meat and everything
come beyond. How that sticky. Got it. And you just keep chopping it up, don't you?
Yeah. Nothing away, mate.
Yep. 5 flax as well.
Nice.
Yeah, you get some flax off animals.
10 there. That's it, gone. A load of meat as well. Boys are eating venison tonight.
Woohoo!
See? Okay. I pervade.
Oh, hail King Mick!
That's it, I pervade. Eat my raw meat, my peasants. People, hold on, I'll say my fucking chant. Who's that? Who?
Right, saying it incorrect.
Zahuzu! Somebody's boat, why stop?
Sure. Yeah, but I'd fucking die.
He would have died of starvation, wouldn't he?
I don't know how long I'm gonna be.
I think we found quite a decent server here as well, guys, you know?
Yeah. Timber! Fuck, that's a big tree.
I'm heading back to the compound. Who's up the top?
Me. See the size of that tree I just fell?
Yeah, I've seen it come down. It's going back up again.
Shit. Biggles, are you able to build any more of those chests?
Yeah, mate.
When you got a minute, build some more, mate.
Yeah, no worries. I'll run back to base now.
I'm still looking for more flex.
You know what you need to do, Biggles? Not that like corner. Give us a second.
Now, for starters, mate, you don't speak to one of the fucking Celtic clan like that. So your first mistake was that. Your second mistake was making a gay noise because you enjoyed that. Don't get too close, I'll whip you too.
Oh, see you later.
Here, look at me. Look at me. Tell the truth, you enjoy this. Tell the truth, you enjoy this.
User disconnected from your channel.
I'll give you one more. And this is for tonight when you're in bed thinking about me.
Oh, you made me bleed.
Oh, that's what I wanted to hear. Ooh. You couldn't be dead.
No.
He's orgasmed.
There's nothing I can do. I'm stuck.
He's orgasmed.
I'm a little bit fucking, you know.
He's still tied up, that's why.
I'm not.
He is now.
Hold on.
That's because I whipped you and sucking your own cock. Loving it. Look at him, he's freaking out. Hello, McGill! Hello, McGill!
There you go.
Sweet.
Fucking assholes.
You loved it.
Then.
You loved it. I only took one.
It's not, it comes up as like your full body.
It said on mine, minus one.
I'm going to take the kingdom. Right, where's my fucking isle with my iron ingot? Mick, you coming up?
Yeah, I'm coming.
I got my bow.
I have my bow too.
Hey?
Your iron bar windows in here.
Yep, that's what I needed. I'll kill some fucking.
Do you notice something when you have your bow, you run like a fucking ninja? Yeah, a person, let's go.
Oh, I was making two. And fucker ended up tying me up and...
You loved it! Stop complaining, I'll come back and give you more.
Don't fucking start, will ya? Oh, dear me. I'm not playing this ever again.
You love that.
Fucking base. I'm not having this base.
Made you have a full-on rid right now, tell the truth.
We gotta do that to Chris.
Oh,
he,
yeah.
He wakes up, he'd love that.
He won't let you do that. He won't have a...
Here, have we got to fight these fuckers here or what?
Yeah.
If there, just the two of us?
Yeah, if they're there, we will. That's why I left all my stuff in back in base.
Oh fuck, I took everything with me. Fuck, I only had a sword and a stupid horn anyway, I didn't have anything good. Not yet. Cause this is role play to declare war or anything, or just?
I'm not sure. I think we just go up there.
Well, we'll go up there and they start going back off, and all we'll go. Excuse me.
Hello?
What's your what?
Hello.
Are you up that path? Are you?
Yeah, walk up the path. Where did you go?
I'm just behind you now. See, we want to talk to the king. We want to speak to the king about his taxes being so high. We're just two commoners.
Just two fucking farmers.
When lands become fucking. When lands become lambs. The opposite version. What'd you say, that kid? I will cut your head off. Listen, mate, calm yourself.
Fucking move, sir.
What, we'll nut him?
Go on. Go on.
Fuck, they are loud in the wrong party.
Oh, somebody's home over there.
Fuck me, says that shit. Trebuchet! Right here, too, you could bomb this. You could take that tower down, mate, right from right here. Fuck me, our base is massive.
Isn't it?
It's right across there as well. Ooh. Where'd you go?
I'm just going up to the hill, mate.
Alright, right.
Building there,
Styler. I see.
There is meat.
There.
Oh, bit of lag on this hill.
Yeah, I had a bit of that.
This is, hold on! Fuck's sake, I told you to hold on. This is basically us declaring war on this so-called king. He's a tyrant. 3, 2, 1, release!
If you hold the right mouse button, mate, you can watch your arrow.
Oh, red shit, I didn't know what. So. And then. Oh, fuck, that's excellent. That means you can see if you smack some cunt running towards you. That's excellent, I like that. So I can fire an arrow into this boy's house as well. I can see what he has on the roof.
Fucking tree. I think that's the PvP area, that one.
Yeah. It's coming up. No sign of the dickhead with a fucking bow.
I need to somehow get up on this fucking out of this base.
There's a door right there, mate.
Yeah, because I can't see where I'm fucking building that, you know what I mean?
Yeah, look, open the door. Brucey.
Oh, yeah.
I'm getting the roof off with lights now.
On the first day, God made heaven and earth. Faculty, he made light. Let there be light!
Up.